As a parent, you worry about your child's future. That's why I cannot believe that Senator Ted Cruz and his Republican colleagues voted against the Right to Contraception Act. Birth control is something that Americans on both sides of the aisle support. Yet, Senator Cruz voted against our right to condoms, the pill, and IUDs. Senator Cruz should protect our freedoms, not take them away. It's time for us to demand he do better.